I was checking on it.
Okay, we are live for our broadcasting, calling out this first arena win for the Bison Buddies broadcast.
Thank you guys for joining the stream.
Ooh, negative 10 hype. I didn't know it was doing that yet.
88 more hype points, Patrick, for you, and it'll be a negative 20.
Actually, I just lost 10, so...
Okay, 90-something, whatever it is. After we get this win, that's all I'm saying.
Where are we at with this?
Stealthy Stronghold.
Good fishing there, I think.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to like, comment, subscribe.
Yes, you won't find any other streams out there that bush camp as much as we do. So it's a one-of-a-kind opportunity to stop wins that we get around here.
I guess that's true, yeah.
We're known for our haystack wonders. How about needle in a haystack? Hide four guys in one haystack and jump.
That's how the phrase came to be. So
that was quite amazing. I'll never forget that day.
That was glorious.
I'm nervous, fellas. The whole world watching. All right, there are two people here. Wow, this guy's actually terrible. He's on me.
Nice. Alright. I only have a sniper.
Ammo. He's like crouched around me.
Alright, let's go ice him.
Oh, he's one shot.
Gun.
Just watch Zootopia. There's a little rat that's like icing.
Zootopia?
Yes.
Dude, I just watched that for the first time today. I'm not even joking.
The first time?
Yep, I'm not even joking. It's actually really good.
Where's this guy at?
Knocked him.
Alert.
Oh, he's got another guy coming. What?
I had to finish him.
Oh, he's right here. He's right here.
36. Let's go. Hold on.
Czar 1 trillion, what a name.
Just trying to get in the Christmas spirit, guys.
Caroling on him after we get on. That's what I like to see, Grant. That's what I like to see.
Bro, they need to add the floss in. Was the floss ever on Fortnite? I mean, I think it was. Bro, come on now. I maybe sent some debuffs on that. Maybe. And considering how close
they have the floss and the reverse floss.
Reverse floss.
Yeah, the reverse floss is a whole another level of just swag.
Mm-hmm. Is it better than the dab though? I mean, that's the real question.
But I don't think it can beat the Dougie.
Mmm, especially when you do it. Jeez. Hey.
If this video gets 10 viewers. I will do the Dougie for you guys.
Oh, that's holding it to your word right there.
Same here. Like, were you doing the Dougie yet? Are you recording it, Grant, or what? I mean, I already have videos of you doing it, so I don't need that. Lights. Are you making a TikTok of it?
I don't have TikTok, so...
Yeah.
I just found two thermal fishes, if anyone wants to partake. And I'll hold on to this. Jack,
colorblind
I have
right
a med kit for you, sir.
Dude, appreciate it.
I'm just gonna shut it your way.
Yeah, give it a toss.
I got
no help.
I gave it a light check. Give it a light Norris.
Dude, Chuck Norris, Wilson, Oklahoma, which is about not that far from where I am.
Ooh.
I don't want to give away these applications, you know.
Of course. Yeah. Ah, man, it's tough. Does anyone want to hold a flopper by chance?
I can.
I will.
Alright. coming your way.
Again.
Wow, that really ended up poorly.
A little ways ago.
The high zone gets an out for the final three or four get out. Really.
I don't know if there's anything else you need to hold or anything at all.
Flopper is right here. Anyone wants to hold that?
Dude, the fact that he sniped us. Oh, I'm so upset.
There's also a slurpfish if anyone wants to hold that. Or, Patrick, he can drink the slurpfish.
What is that?
Right there. Yep. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I apologize.
Squatter to the inside of the stronghold.
Oh my. Got any streamers? They're gone now. Or any viewers?
Who's holding the floppers?
I am. Throw them this way.
All right, I got you.
You know, that likes the. Hard around sometimes.
Oh my goodness. I'm feeling like Blake.
Man, you gotta work on your arm strength over here, Grant. That Christmas tree, yeah.
It's holding me down, you know. It's all the ornaments.
I guess so.
For tomorrow, I'm waking up and like, yeah, awesome XD. I mean, I just can't not eat them, you know?
Dude. Oh no.
Chocolate covered pretzels, that does sound good.
Dude, chocolate pretzels, like...
Is there literally not a chest in this house?
Dude, have you heard spicy pretzels? Those are so amazing.
I know what you're talking about. Those are good.
So good.
Yeah. I haven't pretzels? Tried one. I should try one sometime.
What about the chocolate ones?
Ooh, sounds delish.
Do you like those?
I haven't partaken in that,
neither spicy or chocolate?
And not for pretzels, no.
What about regular?
Of course.
Oh yeah, we beat up the pretzel one night after you.
That's right, dude. Beat Ups has a solid like solid dude, pretzel. It is really good.
I mean, the last time Beat Ups has been kind of bad. Type of pretzel.
Well, that's also
a good pretzel though.
Like the best pretzels, like you can't get them like chocolate covered or like spicy or like just like the wheat ones.
Mm.
So good. Dude, I like the pretzels like they're like dipped in like white chocolate or just milk chocolate, and they have like the small little crunch that piece of candy cane on it.
We gotta go. Those are the guys. Don't shoot.
I didn't even know you guys had left. How did I not realize that?
Oh, my bad. I didn't know you were still back there. My bad, someone Patrick. Just got rebooted in Pleasant.
Oh, my.
Go clean up some mess if we need to.
And move down.
Or
we could stay alive. Ooh. Damn. Ooh. I mean, we do it for the stream, so. We do it for you guys. We do it for the people, yes sir.
You are in a bush.
Just come to our current location. And Jack is not hiding in the bush.
I'm just getting a little bit outside the bush. Just check things out a little bit, you know?
Okay, I'll just be back here for
that reboot light's still on right now. I don't know what's happening.
Hey.
Maybe it's a glitch.
Maybe it is.
Maybe like Grant, what? Can you teach me that?
They're fighting. How do I see how is my screen see building all the way over there? I think it does, I don't know.
Alright. Time to...
Do a little ways.
Oh, sorry about that, fellas.
Oh.
Sorry.
I know we're here. They do now. I'm pushing.
Not necessarily.
I don't know if anyone's here. The reboot van is still tripping out a little bit.
Jack, I don't even see a reboot van that is...
Do you not see this?
Or...
Seriously?
Nope.
My screen,
don't.
There's like a... Like, it's... It looks like someone's gonna reboot it right now. Like it's flashing and I don't know how to describe it. It's blue.
Hmm. That's a good way of putting it, sir.
You don't see the big beam right in front of Patrick? Into the sky.
I can say I do, sir.
Actually, do you see it?
Mm-mm.
Hey, maybe I'm tripping right now. Let's go back and watch my stream later, see if I'm, like, high or something right now. Which I'm not, for all the young Bison buddies watching the Bison Buddy broadcast.
Yes, young Bison buddies.
Just high on the Christmas spirit, Jack, is what you're saying.
Wait, sure. Jack, why is your camera keep barred out?
I'm not high, I'm tall. What? My camera's not off.
I know, it keeps blurring out, though.
That's because it's at a weird angle. I don't have anything to prop it up with. So it's like below me right now.
We'll take whatever angle we can get. So.
What about that dusting room? Oh, that's over in the corner, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I could, like, move stuff around. Or I could sit closer to the TV and then put it right on the TV, but...
Make it happen.
It's a weird spot for a show.
I'm talking about this. Over there. I'm talking about this.
Yeah, I watched the SpongeBob today.
What episode was that? That was amazing.
Some with squares. I don't even know.
I'm talking about this. Over there. That's amazing.
Guys?
Dude, SpongeBob, oh man. Appreciate it. Come on, Jack, I'm not talking about this. This.
Talking about this. Or this, or this, or this, or this, or this, or this, or this.
Patrick.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, fellas. Mm-hmm. Oh, fellas, this area is kind of familiar to us. Is it?
Oh, jeez.
Yep, this is the same.
You don't do me, right? I mean, hey, does anyone have any sniper ammo?
I
got a little bit.
Are you have a sniper?
Yeah, let's. I do have a sniper.
Oh, shoot. Any leftovers?
I can give you some too.
Glad they aren't heavy. He's got triple heavy. Talk about devastating.
How many do you need, Patrick?
I have 8, so I take like 5.
Okay.
60 height. Where is that going? Oh, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Tony, though, we've been doing better in arenas so far.
Let's go. Gentlemen, just to let you know before we advance, I do have a rift fish in case we need to evade any.
Here's a big shield. Contact. If anyone can hold it, I'm holding 6 minis and 2 floppers, and there's also
here's
a
another.
Attack.
Here's another big shield.
Hold that one as well.
Okay, I'm holding the shield fish, so that's another big shield for us, in case we need. Okay, not too shabby, and thanks.
Ooh.
Oh boy.
You can watch from the outside for a little bit.
Let's take in the scenery, you know?
Dude, this is my favorite part of my favorite spot of the map right here. It's right here. Sort of.
It's a nice view.
I mean, with the sand and all, not so much.
Okay, I still see the beam coming up out of Pleasant Park right now.
Jack.
That's not good. People are dropping like flies. People have died in the last 3 seconds.
I'd just like past my bedtime. I always just get tired. Never past my bedtime. What time is it?
It's time to get a watch.
Dude, if anyone's watching this stream, I advise you to go to bed right now because it's getting late. Okay, now definitely someone
okay,
rebooted
there. Okay, that's a reboot. That's
it,
a reboot.
It looks
are we
like
a shot?
That,
are we
except...
Are we
yes,
shooting?
Take a what? Shot.
Oh, there, yeah.
Oh, man.
Hey, all we gotta get is one kill and we get some points. Did they all go
so
around
there?
So
by the reboot? Oh.
Oh, good effort.
One more. I got it.
Alright, I say we move up.
Yeah, we got it.
Get on top of the castle or the Coliseum?
Ooh, I mean, we could. It's kind of risky business.
So we just build up there. What is this? I'll take that.
Dang it, I missed tunneling.
Still tunneling, just it's not sand tunneling.
Sand tunneling.
Oh.
Remember, gentlemen, if you hear their footsteps, they hear yours.
Uh oh. The Mandalorian.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Good edits. Hey, buddy.
We got a supply drop.
Care often.
Ooh, they're in there, are they?
Ooh! I heard the Mandalorian.
Really?
I heard a sniper rifle.
Oh, come on! Dude, this is the exact same circle that we got last time. Almost. Right,
we'll just go to the very edge of this place and then build
right,
a little.
Let's do that.
But first, I don't know if we should immediately go there. I mean, we got time.
All right. Let's not immediately go there. Let's stay in cover a little bit.
Yeah, this guy might have seen us. I believe he has. I'm not for sure.
All right. Well,
maybe not. I don't know.
All right. Well, yeah. Let's do it now. He might have thought.
Oh, Patrick, where are you going?
Oh, I thought we were staying to the edge.
Yeah, on top.
Oh, on top? Okay.
And then, like, build a little off of it, and that's a big...
Hey, we do have a rift fish as well, so if we want to land on people, just give me the signal.
Oh, that guy's over there, yeah.
We won't want to snipe that guy so badly right there.
They're taking shots from somewhere. Ooh, is that? Okay, that's a big base, but that there's no one there.
Careful peeking.
Yeah.
Ooh, we're gonna have to drop.
Contact south. Ooh.
We're gonna have to drop out of here.
We don't have to drop, we don't have to. Oh, yeah, let's drop. Let's be safe and drop.
Should we drop
inside
pulsing?
I don't know if we can really do that.
That'll work. Ooh.
Hey, who's Bill in front of me?
I'm sorry, Jack. I'm trying not to get sniped here.
Alright, tough hope. Looks like we're in Division 5.
Division 5.
they're right on us.
Really?
We're moving right now.
We could rift. I don't know where.
I'm down. Who's Riffish?
I got it.
Yeah, it's Riff. I don't know where Riff is to, but we're riffing.
We find somewhere.
I say land on these guys?
Let's do it.
Or something else.
Oh, they're shooting.
Come in.
Right here. Shoot.
Here, wait 1 second. What is it doing?
Oh, he dropped me in there with the edit. Why are the arenas circled? That is like the worst circle ever. He's healing.
Nice hit.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's reviving his teammate. Come on, you're so weak.
If you jump off that thing, you don't die.
But I thought you were done, that scared me.
Oh, this is not good. They're everywhere around me right now.
All around.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, no way.
Aiden, that, this is your fault. You're distracting me. Well, how can what be me? What are you talking about? Because of my phone! It's right here. It's an app. We're streaming live. Hey, you're on the stream now, probably, Aiden. All zero of our viewers can hear you.
I take what for happened, but it's jeez.
I was not in there while they were going players too. That's tough.
That was tough, Jack. You.
Your room was clean when I got here. I was very surprised. I don't think it was of your doing, but...
It wasn't my doing. I did clean it.
Well, that's nice. What time is it? Oh my goodness, why are you still awake?
Because to me it's 11:43.
Oh, well. Why am I still awake? Here, you take my spot. I'll go to sleep. You can play Fortnite.
No, they would hate me. I would die in the first time.
I don't think they care. They're better than me, probably.
Wow.
Thanks. Jack, do we have zero viewers right now?
Yes.
Wow.
So what happened to you guys there? I didn't see.
So I knocked a guy up top.
He locked me down with his edit. I was done.
I hit him with the shoddy, the shotgun. And he,
oh, Grant almost
was,
got him, yeah.
He was down to 80 health, and then his other guy came up and one-shot me.
Hmm.
Grant knocked the guy, though.
Did I have a flopper when I died?
That, I think I did. Know. I'm taking a break.
I just got really mad if I did. Let's just say I didn't, for the sake of me not having to get really mad.
This for you guys. Hey!
Man, not even 10 viewers. We had Patrick giving off the.
Hey, we're in Division 5. Fellas, so this
got. We're in Division 5, so we're about to go minus 20 right here. Oh, yeah, minus 10.
I'm still in Division 3, boys.
Did you get minus 20?
I'm slacking. No, I got zero.
I got minus 20.
I got minus 10.
Dude, that minus 20 is so different. My goodness.
Hey, we gotta get like a win and a lot of kills for me to get up to Division 5 right here.
Well,
you're coming to the right place.
It's time.
Hey.
Into Retail Realm.
Yes.
Now, for all our viewers that have not watched Fortnite in the past, the original Fortnite, this is one of the OG places on here, I think. Not really too for sure.
I don't know.
Definitely an older one.
I would say that is a correct assumption.
Maybe the only original one still left on this map as of right now. Is there any other? That might be true. Some Salty Springs is now.
Nope, I'm landing here. And someone else landed.
I'm just walking in the front door over here, ringing the doorbell.
There's no gun.
Oh, just passed someone. Oh, they just got a sniper. That's awkward. I'm jumping.
Oh, he no-scoped me. He has more health. He killed me.
It don't matter.
Jack,
it don't matter.
I did the same thing.
It don't matter.
I did the same thing.
Oh no!
Give me a gun.
Oh wow, 2 eliminations. Nice.
Wait, we already got 2 eliminations? Wait, did we already get 2 eliminations?
Yes.
That means we still gotta get one more to get back to that minus 20 that you started off.
Oh no!
Here you go.
No. Oh man.
Alright, all I got is a sniper rifle, so you might want to search his house and get more weapons.
That can do it.
Oh, man.
Remember when you couldn't revive people or rebate people?
I do remember that. Sad days.
Those days were
kind of
crazy.
I remember I get so mad sometimes, like, when people would finish you for no reason. It's like, what a jerk, you know? Like, I might have done that too, but... Oh.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing it. I still don't have a gun.
Oh, here you go, here you go.
Shoot! Oh, man.
Oh, someone already rebooted. Let's go find Grant's card. With my sniper rifle.
Yeah.
Hey, he's only...
I knocked one guy, but he rebooted. There's a teammate is contact. Yeah, straight ahead and to the right. Yep, Jack. It's on the case.
Are you sniped at right now?
They're right there. They're right in front of you. Yep.
Ooh, you would have been dead right there.
Coming up. Yep.
Grab that.
Nice.
Hopefully, if I get in here, otherwise, it could be a rough day for me.
This might be pretty legendary.
The last one.
This guy get one kill. This guy get one kill, Patrick. All right. All needs one shot. That's all or nothing.
I'll have plus one hype for this game.
Got a long ways away for the next circle.
Wow. I respect that.
Thanks for the stream. Gotta get that card.
Oh. That's. Oh shoot.
Can't get the card. Gotta get the card. Gotta get the card. Gotta get the card.
You can't get it now.
Well, got the shotgun. I'll take that. Four shots? That's what I like to see.
Man, if it was just 2 seconds.
Dang it. More weapons? A pistol? Dude, it's my lucky day.
Ooh.
Every bullet I have counts right now. I'm not reloading any weapons. You ruin everything. Sorry, pistol. It was a good run. Only four shots with you, though.
At least you're doing fine and dandy on material.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, chest?
Car?
Oh, no.
Cars?
Ooh, that's big.
Oh, no. I don't mean... That was a dumb decision I just made there, but... I made it.
Hey, it's move on. We like those.
I don't.
You like that?
You like that?
Oh, man. Man, this one should have been here.
Man. Oh, yeah, smell that.
Smells like...
Sounds like a win.
A victory.
Mm-hmm.
A victory royale.
Dude, how does no one watch our streams?
That's a great question.
Dude, just give me some ammo, bro. I'm at, 34? 41 bullets in total in all weapons right now.
Hey, you gotta count the health bullets.
I got 3 minis I can throw at him. One big shield.
Wait, that does some damage. Don't try it. You underestimate my power.
Power.
Medkit? Nah.
Medkit by the campfire?
Wait. No, I thought it was a...
What about decision to make?
Ammo box. I just want an ammo box. That's all I want. Maybe one of them big ones. That'd be like a Christmas gift,
you know? Tell somebody, you get all ammo you want, buddy. Is that like 10 bullets?
About some random stuff. We take those.
You take those. Yes, sir.
So I get a nice look around, make sure I'm not being followed. Is there literally nothing in there? Oh!
Oh, talking about some quick thinking. Look at him.
Oh.
That's going on your scouting report for the draft. He's a quick thinker.
I like those basketball stuff and just has one like.
Good at Fortnite.
That's not true. Ooh. Yes, sir! Ammo! Reload!
I told you. Oh, come on, G-Money. Oh, he's back!
There you go, Jack. Just Salk and Spare to drop you right now.
Jack, this is A-OK. We just need to get in the circle. Loot quick and get in the circle.
I'm on the bench right now with an ice bag wrapped around my leg. Come on, boys.
Yes!
Hey, we got contact.
Where?
Come from the way we came from.
Okay. I only have a shoddy.
Bring back the heavy sniper.
Hey, Grant, we're running right to where this guy is going to be. Just
well, you know what? Bring him on. Oh, there he is. There he is.
How did this went through my... Just gotta kill him. There we go. We take those.
Alright.
Oh,
on the hill. Did you just kill him?
I got him.
Yes, sir, Grant. How did you just kill him?
I got him with a pistol. Dude, I'm sorry, stream. I had to get high.
I had to throw on him.
He was airborne when he did that. Dude,
we do it for the stream. Come on.
Oh, we gotta go. Oh, wait.
Shoot.
Is there any loot? Wait, you did with that a pistol? Grant,
Gray pistol, one. Bam.
It was an uncommon pistol, the gray pistol.
I hear some loot over here if you need anything.
Where?
I got a mini for you later.
Oh, shoot. I should have taken that. My bad.
Let's see this guy.
Okay, we're gonna do this. Actually.
Come on, man.
All right, let's go, Jack.
I still smell it.
I heard shots.
Nervous for you guys.
Oh, wait, I'm the one that needs a mini. Never mind.
Yeah, Jack, you gotta be a team player.
I was looking at the wrong person's house. Behind us. Hey, these guys are gonna be coming right into us. Right, they wait and meet them.
I say let's keep going just a little bit on the outside. Hey, quick! I'm gonna do a quick sweep here.
Yes, sir. We need anything and anything that anyone will spare. You know, arms for the poor.
Oh, harpoon gun, Jack! I'm gonna take that.
Ooh, that's big. I'll take those bandages. You never know, right? Ooh, an AR? Yes, sir. Take all that. I'm getting sniped. They don't know who they're sniping at right now. They don't know who they're sniping at, Patrick. I don't know who's sniping right now.
Oh my god. Hey,
let's dip, Grant. Let's dip.
I'm trying.
I don't know where. Okay, let's go.
Keep going
left if we can.
Alright.
Southwest, 240. Yes, where we are, Patrick. Your favorite spot. Let's make him weep.
Guess who's not there to be there?
Read him and weep.
Read him, dude. You remember that movie, the Disney Channel movie?
Which one? Oh, no, Jack, stay right.
Oh, yeah, good call,
right.
good call.
Yep.
Not on the mess of
that. Plus 60 height!
Ah!
Pat, you gotta slow down. You're gonna be in Division 6 pretty soon.
Alright, Jack, let's get on top of this house. Division
6? We died a lot in Division 5. I don't think we ever got to Division 6.
Chest in there that I'm not bothering to look. Has this been looted?
Dude, we've been
looted. Well.
We don't got much time to loot it, though.
Yeah. We just need to,
we have no chance if someone surprises on us.
Oh, well, we got...
Dude, someone's just editing for fun in there right now, and it's scaring me. It's not good that way.
Push.
No, no. Okay, yeah. I thought you said push. I thought you said push. I like push, push, push.
I'm like, it looks like their screen is glitching. Like, they're editing for fun.
Jack?
Uh-oh. Yeah, run into those people at... That's a tough one.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, we gotta be careful of people coming up behind us. Let's not go up to these guys over there.
Alright, so what's the play then?
Stay in this bush for as long as we can. Oh, get material. Oh. That's a good idea.
You're in Weeping Woods. Come on now.
Who's shooting? How far is that?
I don't know. All I know is one thing.
Yeah. Ooh, 8 squads left. Jeez.
It's still 8? We were 8 a long time ago.
Oh, wait. Yeah. A lot of them are missing teammates, though, so, like you guys.
Okay.
Alright, we got to probably move.
Let's go towards the shooting turret.
Ooh,
I saw a leaf, almost shot at it.
Whatever you think, Jack.
If we go straight right here, we're going to get pinched so hard, though.
Alright, we're going
straight. Let's stay like right here for now and wait till the circle's like right on us.
Alright, buddy.
Until we move up. Hey, we gotta be in the very outside. Those people are dead. They're gonna be pinched by everyone.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's some nice bushes up there.
Yes. Good call. Actually, that's near them like crazy editing guy over there.
Ooh, we might just be in.
But there's one. You're taking shots right now? Oh my god.
He's right there. Shh. Nope. Don't. We're good. We're chilling.
There's one right in front of you as well. Another bush right in front of you. Well.
Ooh. He's going in there.
He's in the bush?
Jack, what do you think? Should we take the shot at him?
This guy right here?
We can move up behind him in the bush.
Or we can move up in the bush. They don't see you. You'd have to make a run for it, though.
I'm going. Right. I'm going to the little bush.
Sure, man.
Oh, the plays!
I'm going in the big bush.
Oh, they're tracking.
Jack.
Your call, Grant.
I'm going.
Oh, he made it. Crouch. There you go. Ooh. 10 players remain. 8 people.
There's a duck walking right now.
You gotta run at some point, Jack. You gotta run.
Come on, no,
you're good.
No. Crouch.
Dang it!
We're hunting wabbits.
The healing?
Whatever you do not fire.
If I get a shot, Grant.
Do not fire!
I can't help myself.
Still. Unless he's standing still.
I mean.
Oh no.
Get my snipe. Stay still, bro.
Bro, this guy is
Oh, Grant, let me shoot, Grant.
Wait. He's moving a lot.
Fine. No. Ooh.
Is there another bush in front of you guys?
Yes, there is.
Hopefully it's in. I don't know if it's in.
Hey, Grant, see that loot underneath? Oh, guy, don't go to the loop. Don't go to the loop.
Oh, shoot.
Who just added it?
Trap. What the? No! No, the thing is coming up. Those guys are coming up right next to us. I'm dead serious. No, I'm not kidding. I knew it. Oh, frick. No, please,
they don't
no.
Know
they don't know here. They don't know here. Hey, Grant, climb up. Climb up here, Grant. Follow me.
All right.
Crawl up.
I'm scared.
Bro, this is like a Call of Duty mission.
Don't get launched. There's a launching thing right by us.
I know.
Okay.
Oh, are there people in there, Jack?
There's definitely people in that box.
Yeah. Oh, they're going up on them. Dude, they're going tough. In.
Let's let him.
Hey, right here. I'm about to snipe this guy.
Alright, go.
You got it.
No! My bad.
Aim for the head too much.
That was so good. Oh, they killed the guy.
Hey, don't shoot. Did they just kill the guy?
Yep. I don't know.
I think they went right back. They're about to.
Hey, again, we gotta move a little.
Yep, let's go.
Oh, that is so nice. You probably crashed there.
Dude, I hate this.
Oh, what the frick? I'm sorry.
No. Dude, Jack is so tough.
Oh my.
Oh, that bush right there, Jack.
Oh.
You go that way.
Get in there. Oh.
There's. Are you kidding me? There is someone in the bush. There is someone in the bush. How are we only fifth after that long when we were eighth?
I'm reporting player.
Dude, they're alive
there's
for some.
There's a lot of singles.
Dude, Arena's fun. I feel like Arena's a lot more fun. I don't know. Maybe that's just me.
It makes me more nervous. I'll say that. I mean, I was dead most of the time, but.
Dude.
I felt like I was on the front lines.
Like, it's only Arenas where, like, he's like, yes, a bush, and then you crawl to it, and then you die, since there's a different guy already stolen your bush sitting there.
Oh, well, you're thinking he already thought it.
me and Grant were the only ones bush camping that game. Dude, I'm
but Jack, I like the strategy. That was good. Ah, oh,
one stupid guy started shooting at us when I started sniping, and I forgot about them. Ah.
Hey, it's always gonna be great.
Like, I was talking to someone today, you know, it is like, does anyone like the IO, whatever their face is, people? Like, there's no one that plays Fortnite that's like, hey, I think these guys are useful to Fortnite, you know? It's just, like, why are they here, you know?
Terrible. Terrible is actually an understatement. They are like...
Ugh. Yeah, I think Division 5 is the highest I've been. How many high points is it? How many high points does it take to get to Division 6?
2,500, so.
So it's like another 1,000?
Yeah, so right now I've got to gain like another 900.
Yikes. And it takes what, 20 each time you jump off?
Mm-hmm. So right now.
So we got to eliminate a trio to make a net gain of 1.
I think we got over 100.
Yeah, we just got to keep doing what we're doing, you know?
Honestly, we're not doing that bad in a race.
We got 80 that game. Well, actually, we got like 101, but the 20 it took away.
Where we at? Yeah.
Right here. Oh, my bad.
Let's spread some Christmas cheer to all those around.
Guys, that's tomorrow.
What are they saying, Elf? Something. Some Christmas cheer for everyone to hear.
For all to hear, yep.
Yeah.
We're dropping
Santa. So, somewhere not hot, right? Where no one else is going.
Oh, yeah, wow.
I totally agree.
Yeah, somewhere just nice and chill where we can, like, bush camp and not have any problems at, right? Salty Towers?
I'll get serious.
Dude, I'm all here for it.
It's for the stream.
It's for our
hey,
our
I'm landing in, like, this little house right here, if I can. One of these two little houses.
I say let's land in the same
area. Say all three of us land in this house, I mark.
I'm fine with that.
There's a lot of people coming here, and everyone coming here is trying to get kills quick so they can move up.
I'm still moving. I'm still in here.
Remember a couple days ago? Where'd we go? That was.
Oh, yeah, okay. You got a gun.
I do.
Okay,
Jack,
I'm,
you need one?
Oh. Hey, Grant, I knocked one. There we go. Get him away, Grant. Got him. There's two. We gotta get one more to get Patrick Squints back.
About that.
I'm gonna hit up this medkit.
Med yep. Another guy dropping in? Jack, you want a shotgun?
I'm good. I already got one.
Alright.
Alright, we gotta make our way to Patrick's car if we have a chance. Oh, we got footsteps outside here. Got two things. Hey, let's go on the roof. Go on the roof.
Alright, let's do it. Whoa!
You gotta be in the house. Yeah, they're in the house now.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, right under.
Think?
Oh, he's kinda weak.
What? Ooh, wow.
Oh my.
Yeah, in that situation when the entire map lands at one place, we all gotta land at one spot.
I agree.
Man, that was insane. Where was it a couple of days ago? We dropped somewhere, and that was the most people I've ever been on. It was like such a hot drop. I don't know if it was arenas, though.
No, it was regular. I remember that. It was like. It was like a late drop, and it was. Was it even a regular?
Was it steamy? Or
no?
I think it may have been like.
Might have been like Pleasant or something. I don't think so. Though.
No, because we didn't drop Pleasant at all yesterday.
Well, I don't know if it's with you.
Oh wow!
I think Grant was there.
Was Grant there? Maybe it was.
Yeah, it was.
We dropped. This is the first time we dropped Pleasant in like 4 days. But. Yeah, maybe you guys had a...
I think it was when you was with us. All four of us. Dude, I've gotten 700 V-Bucks this season. That's kind of hard to believe.
I've gotten 100. That's because I made a mistake, so that's on me.
What are you at right now?
I'm at 400.
Hey, about four more seasons, you'll be there.
Senior season, boys, I'll begin the battle pass.
I guess if you bought the Renegade, he'd be like 50 away right now.
So if anyone is watching this stream...
If I could sell the Renegade for like 300, I'd be so down.
I know we're at zero viewers right now, but if anyone, for some reason, watches this stream late and would like to donate money to the Bison Buddy broadcast, rewards will be going for Grit, debunks, and buying the battle pass.
No, I will never spend $1 on this game.
We'll give half it away to the church, and the rest will go to Grant Martin.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Whoa, what just happened? Shoot, okay.
It's another minus 10, minus 20 for Patrick.
All right, we're two, gentlemen.
Some random spot, you know?
Drag?
Oh, this is the one that's gonna win it.
Let's pull them gliders.
I mean, we're dropping sort of away from all the traffic, so we gotta get good loot, get our health
up. Whole map's thinking the same thing right now.
Jack,
like 30 different guys all dropping in there, Craig Eagles. Everyone on their stream. What was happening right now? We should all put our names on anonymous. I'm joking, that's not.
And we gotta let them know.
That they were killed by PGM Jr. 99.
Right.
Jeez. This is a trek. We should be good, fellas. For now.
I don't know if you guys are gonna make it there.
Oh, I'm gonna make it.
Oh, a llama! Definitely thought so.
Good eyesight.
That's what we like to see. I'm gonna land here. And I do not see anyone, so...
I also don't see anyone.
I told you, good spot, fellas. This is where winning is at. Wow. Okay, I mean, the material was good, but there was no type of gun in that thing.
Ooh, purple bolt, first weapon. I'll take that.
Off to a good start, guys. Some people
ooh,
just got
I'll
it.
Take that too.
You feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Feel it now, Mr. Krabs?
Jesus, SpongeBob. What just happened?
Oh, a bolt? Come on now.
Bolt.
Bolt. Dude, he's gonna be low-key nice.
And a decent circle? That's all I like to see.
Let's go.
I mean, come on now. It's Christmas Eve. We're getting a little something early. I see you guys open your presents at night.
I don't like break tradition.
Grant, give me that stocking stuff for that Xbox card.
No.
Have to buy it.
Well, I mean, if I do, if I mean, if I get an Xbox card, then I already know what I'm spending it on.
Wait, what are you spending on?
V-Bucks.
How did you know?
Hey, Grant, if you get a Cash App from some random person for Christmas, and it's like just enough to get some V-Bucks, you know, on Fortnite, get to the Battle Pass, just go with it, you know?
Wow, are you really...
No, Jack, don't.
Jack, Grant, would you not accept that on Christmas?
Dude, last time I tried giving Grant money on Cash App, he sent it straight back.
I did.
Dude, I don't know he does that. I don't get it.
I'm gonna throw a big shield out in case anyone wants it, and two minis for
what
a pass
that
grabs it.
What's that? Jack,
what'd
you say? What'd you say?
What do you think I said?
I don't know, you tell me.
I'm a little confused, I really don't think I said. I tried to say big shield, what do you think I said?
Oh, okay. That's good.
What do you think I said?
Oh, man. I heard that too, Grant. I know he didn't say it, but it was good.
I honestly don't. I mean, now I'm guessing what you think I heard, but I really didn't even think I messed up and said anything until someone started laughing.
Oh, it's okay, Jack.
Sorry, it got me.
Oh, I'm sorry for this kid stream right now.
It's a family friendly.
This is a family friendly stream. Is anyone planning on going fishing?
Not unless you get a fishing pole.
I mean, there's plenty in here. So, again. Okay, I'll roll out there with you, buddy.
I'll go roll out.
How, like, you drop Patrick a, two minis and a big shield, and look back and...
You didn't drop it near me. I took them. I didn't know you dropped
okay,
it.
Okay, okay.
Right?
Alright, well, here's a big shield in case you ever want it.
Riffish.
Oh, riffish. That's big. Ooh. In the safety and interest of everyone, I will not be going out that far.
Good, Grant. Don't shoot a rocket out either.
Yeah, I can. Here, Patrick.
Wow, thank you. Mm. You're looking out.
Another big shield.
Jack.
Wait, what did you say?
What happened?
I don't know. Think.
How many fish? That'll be a question for Friday, please.
What time out?
Oh, Another big shield in here if anyone wants to hold it.
Throw it this way, Grant.
You got a jack.
And there's impulse grenades now in the middle of this area. I'm carrying all the shields. I got 3 big shields in 6 minutes.
Okay, I'm holding a rift fish, and that's about it. So I could probably hold another health if need be.
You're good right now, unless anyone has time for you to hold.
Okay. If it comes to holding
a big shield, but you,
I can. No, I guess I can hold
it. It's far away. You don't even hold it.
Jack, your trash gun's over here.
No, I've started to not. Oh, there's 2 big shields over here, actually.
All right, I'll take one.
And a blue assault rifle.
Alright, I better hear some tunes, Jack.
Dude, we're going style right now. I'm about to take on somebody in Star Trek Galactic right now. Oh hey, where I marked on the map, someone just got a supply drop. You wanna go after him?
Yeah, I'm coming up.
Oh, they just rented. I mean we could whatever you think, guys.
Except someone else.
Oh my.
Whoa, what happened?
They just started a bounty on Jack.
Why is someone bountying on me?
Oh.
You're too good.
I'm trying to fix my phone.
Are we leaving? My bad.
Dude.
I don't know where we're going.
Alright. Yeah. Rockstar.
Grant, you're ready. Oh, who's driving?
Bro, who is this Uber driver? What the?
Look good over there. Is it advertised on here now?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Ooh. I hope no one's in here, but we're gonna make a just a not stopping, just a drive through, yeah. A drive by, yeah. Drive by shot.
We got an active shooter.
Dude, when you're hearing about the car, it's so funny. It's like when you're underwater and you hear music, you know?
Hey,
dude, it sounds like they're outside of a house, like, and they're just like.
They're surviving. 23 people? 9 squads left? And then we still have a
dude,
pretty big circle. That's actually nice.
What is that, dude?
Hey, we gotta make sure we get top 8. We're at 9 right now. So if someone attacks, our goal is to stay alive as long as. Okay, we're done now. We're good now.
Now right, I say we loot this house. Maybe. Since we're in the circle.
Put down the door, it's the FBI! There, I have plenty of loot. There we go. My bad.
There's a mech in here if anyone wants to hold. Medkits.
Webkins.
Dude, I don't know where to go right now, but I don't like it. I say we just sit in this house.
Okay.
Let's make this place ours.
I was like, I mean, if it's there for 5 more seconds.
Hey, start putting up wooden walls if you have 500 wood. And make sure there's no, poles in the way.
Make sure there's no poles in the way. I get more wood back than for what I destroyed. That's actually a big money changer. Mm-hmm. Dude, this is like that really. This is like an HGTV show.
Flip or flop.
Thing
on this wall.
Dude, that is a good show.
Remember, like, dude, why did. Do you guys hear that plane outside my window? That thing is wild. Sorry about that, fellas.
Alright, guys, before we engage, I just want to say one thing to you guys. Oh, never mind.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness, that was a good move by the way. Ah, awesome. Ah, that was
tough. I have an idea.
Yes, Grant. Come on, Jack, get to the rift.
I didn't know he ripped it.
Just get out, Grant, get out, run, just run.
Why? I need
help, Patrick. Yeah, there, Patrick. Get out there.
Here, rendezvous, right here.
Grant,
Grant, just save right, yourself, we'll Grant. We'll find around. A bush, go, Grant. Go, find go. A bush.
Alright, we're good.
Keep going, Pastor. Just keep going. Don't stop. Just keep going.
Oh, shoot. There's another.
He turned so fast.
Dude, did you guys see what happened to me?
No, that guy. I thought if I rifted it, that you would be able to come with us.
Well, I tried to crawl to the rift, but it. Either it doesn't work like that.
What happened with that?
The wall was halfway weak in front of me. So the first teammate on their team harpooned the wall down and it broke immediately. And the other guy, right when he did that, sniped like right after he did that. Like it's a planned thing. It's a harpoon snipe and I was dead.
That actually is.
He harpooned the wall down and the other guy just sniped me. Ah, I'm losing it.
That's really disappointing. I'm sorry, Jack.
Jeez, man, I'm happy we got out of it.
That was sort of helped too.
Dude, that was like wild. Like I feel like I was in a movie. Like,
hey, you guys gotta survive one more trio.
Oh, contact ahead.
Or whatever. Hey, I'd say don't shoot if you can. Oh, never mind. Shoot.
Here.
Do what you gotta do.
All three of them? Did they follow us?
Okay, Patrick. Okay, Patrick.
One.
Okay, Patrick. Other one's weak in here. Okay, Patrick, he's weak. He's on top, Grant.
Alright.
What?
Oh, how did he not? That. Yeah, he had the
blue shield. I had over 49. Yeah, just go, Grant. Just go.
Oh, had a chance
to. I'm coming back for you.
Snipe, Grant. Snipe. One snipe.
Yeah,
no, don't right. Come back now. Don't go back now.
Why not?
Because you gotta get top four. Gotta get top four.
Oh! Was that him?
Where?
Never
mind. Yeah, he'll be healing his partner. We just gotta get top four.
I gotta go back.
Nah, you gotta go away from him and into the server.
Is there any way, I don't know if you could reboot me here.
Yeah, I'd go left.
Left?
Yeah, they'll be looting there for too long.
How much is the storm taking?
Oh, wow, it's taking four? Just, yeah, get to the circle, get to the circle. straight there.
You got a grenade. Oh, I guess you need that.
This could be interesting.
Wait, are they going for the reboot?
I don't know if you could. Ooh, that'd be in there. Just chill there. Oh, sorry, that is a nice position.
How there's still five trios left?
I don't like that.
Hey, they don't know you're there.
Unless they do.
There's one guy right there.
You can peek around the corner and get you a nice snipe. Or not. Or just a. Oh, never mind. The car's in the way.
Shh. I hunting wabbits. On top floor, baby.
Mm.
Oof. That's tough.
You could probably go back there. They wouldn't know you're there.
How are you not top four yet?
Ooh, they're definitely
gonna be. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Hey, heal up, heal up.
With. Oh.
Oh, yes, sir.
Just wait.
He gave me too much time!
Oh, come on! Gosh dang it, man.
Bro, hearing snipes from far away is not fun.
Yeah, he'll be able to look for now.
He's behind his butt. Yep.
Is he going after me? There's no way.
No, he's not gonna after you.
What?
You.
Well, you know what? This guy.
He still doesn't know where you are.
Got him!
How'd that not hit him? How'd that not
There's
hit
no
him?
Way.
He should be dead right now. Yeah. Grant, careful now. He 100% knows where you are and he's about
he
to
see.
Yeah, I know. I know, it's fine, it's fine.
Yeah, well, I don't know, maybe not. Maybe he's looking too loud.
He's an idiot, I don't know.
I mean, there's so many guys in my... Oh, never mind, never mind.
Dude, we look right into like that bullet glider.
don't go around that corner, Grant. Whatever you do, don't go... Hey, Grant, you're gonna have to move to your left and start going to the circle, Grant. Start going to the next circle. You gotta start going to the next circle, Grant.
It's alright, Jack. We're,
start moving
win.
Left. Okay,
just right away.
Go,
no
start going to the circle, Grant.
Don't do it, Grant.
No, you just see eliminated.
Wait, does the trash can take you anywhere?
Watch this, boys.
Give me that. He gave him too much time!
One more for the stream.
Whoa. They gave me Jack to revive for a couple days again.
Finally!
That was a warning shot. That first one was a warning shot.
Oh, someone just got knocked. He's hurt! He's hurt! Oh, he's healing! He's hurt! Oh! How do you see?
Dude, I had two guys. I had to get that 105 on him.
I like it. I like it.
Right, mine's a warrior.
That's what hard work looks like, boys.
I need a shake weight. Yeah, remember those?
Come on now.
Yes. Patrick, I'm 1500 now.
Wow.
Whoa.
1652.
Guys, don't make me feel bad. I am 722.
Hey.
Three?
Yep.
There you go. All I know is I'm now about to start going down minus 20 with Patrick.
Hey, it's fun time.
Hey, all I know is you go down minus 20 one time back in Division 4, so. Or we get this win.
That's right, Jack.
Contenders League. I don't like being in the Contenders League.
What division do you have to be in the Contenders League?
Division 5.
Oh,
Grant's in the Open League. Me and you are in the Contender League.
Yeah, sorry guys.
Grant's in the Contenders League though, he's playing with us. So we win guys, we're gonna do this Powerade shower.
Minus 20. Oh, I forgot you get 30 high points for top 2 also, I didn't know that.
3 high points?
30.
Whoa, Jack, let me see that jacket, that hoodie you got on.
It's the same hoodie that I've worn like every day of my life for the last 2 years.
I could tell that was an OBU hoodie or not. The light reflecting off the screen.
Ooh. Check for it.
Look at the man. Jeez.
Dude. So yoked.
Mm-hmm.
The ladies love him.
What? I mean, what more can you say?
Got the...
Ooh, -20 height. I know that hit different, Jack, but that's okay.
Hmm?
I guess that no Hamilton look.
Pass me the hat. Pull it off.
Alright.
Dude, ah, -20 height. That did... I didn't see it.
Whoa, salt.
Salty, hey, we're gonna land the same place.
Come out that house I marked, Grant.
Yep. The same house that we were at last time?
Yeah, it's the one I marked right there, I think.
Alright.
In red.
If there's too many there, then let's go to the house right next to it.
I say we just go to that house no matter what.
Okay, fine.
We all three land together and start pickaxing people.
Alright, should we all land up top or...
Oh wait, never mind. Not many people landed here.
Alright, let's stick to the plan.
Yeah, everyone land up top. Right,
I'm gonna go bottom.
Poor bottom. I got a gun, it's better than last time.
Same here.
Yeah, I have a bunch of guns if anyone needs one.
I might need to inquire. One.
Great pistol if you want it.
I'll take it. Hey, it worked wonders for me last time.
Here's some ammo if you need any. Not much, but here's a little bit.
Okay, right. Oh, thank you though.
Okay, who's flying in right now? Hey, let's move to this house over here.
Alright, let's do it. Go. Wow. That's what we like to see.
Yeah, material out here.
Ooh. Big shield?
Hey Grant, that's my big shield.
Oh my bad, I'm so sorry.
I'm joking, Grant. Hey, watch it, bud. Don't do it, Grant. Don't do it! Ah.
Oh, footsteps.
Get in the roof.
Oh, guys.
Get my badges, get up here. Oh my goodness. He's so weak. One shot, please.
No, he's not.
He's 100% one shot.
Knocked him.
I had it for 28.
Seriously?
Yes, and he still didn't die.
What? I found him so much, and like, while he's in white. Like, I had to have done more than 80 damage in white. I guess not. I don't know. My bad.
It's all good. Hey, we're still alive.
Wish you could have done service.
Oh, 62. Hey. Bold action for you.
Anyone have bandages?
I don't.
Hey, you got any ammo for that bolt action?
Yep, sorry. My bad.
No, you're good. Why is my ear itching? Ah.
It's unacceptable, Jack. We can't have that.
Really? In game?
Do we need to quit the game so you can.
Oh, phone's over here.
My bad. I'm just kidding, Jack. Okay.
There we are.
Ooh.
This guy shoots way faster than I thought.
Knocked one.
Nice. All right, let's push.
I have like no health, but I'm pushing anyways. So.
Right over there.
If you can just finish this guy, I'm calling it good. Ow.
What the?
Ow.
Okay.
What?
Is...
Oh, okay, I finished this one guy. Jeez.
That has to be more than. Okay, guess not. They revived that guy quick.
Well, so I went down 6 points overall, and
I did too.
I went back to division four.
Oh shoot!
Really?
Hmm. I don't know. I don't know how it'll work, but I think I go back to Division 4. Maybe not. Maybe
I don't think it did that to us last time.
Maybe I just keep losing 20. I hope not. Oh, I'm still in Division 5. Stink. Division 5 with 1,011 to get up to the next one. Hey, calm down, Grant.
I can't.
Whoa.
I gotta get the haircut.
What was that? A haircut?
Mm-hmm.
No.
No. I mean, Jack, just because I got a haircut doesn't mean you can get a haircut.
Grant, you inspired me.
Jack, you inspire me every day.
I just had no Hamilton's text at least earlier.
Yeah, I saw it like after a while too. See, could have been him.
Dude, it's 1:38. Not one of these nights again.
Wait, what? What time is it?
8:30 p.m.
Oh, okay, we're doing good.
Make sure you're in bed by. Make sure you're in bed by 9:45 sharp, Grant.
Okay, so another like 3 hours.
You had a big day, Grant. Oh, you guys.
I don't know where it went on the screen.
I'm just kidding. Don't drop there.
Let's drop. Nope. Not there. Let's drop right here.
Why?
Or steamy. We can go steamy.
All right.
We're dropping it on steamy, less than a kilometer in.
Do you guys usually drop at the front or the back of steamy?
It depends.
I drop like right.
Sometimes I drop in the shoe.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Mm-hmm. No one's on the boot, Jack.
No one else is here. I'm dropping back.
Alright, I'm gonna drop into the geezer.
Actually, I'm gonna drop the very front. Where's dropping right at the big shoe.
Okay, there's a chest. Good. Usually, Jack, there'll be a chest right at there. And a purple bolt action, that is what we like to see. That is what we like to see. Your quality song. Do we know of any other specimens who have landed here?
I don't think anyone landed here.
Good deal.
Dude, Argus. Got... Oh no, only two big shields, never mind.
Ta-da. Ta-da.
I do not know this area very well.
Our bounty is sort of close, by the way.
Did they drop where I wanted to drop? They must be pretty good then. Oh wait, never mind. They're right on top of this.
Whoa, what?
Wait, what? Yeah, they're close.
Oh, they are. How do we not notice them?
Guys, I think they're in this house. Maybe.
I can hear them fly in. Oh, they're close to me. Okay. Well, they're close to all of us.
Right, let me know if you have footsteps.
Yeah. Alright, they're flying. They flew away. They flew away.
They flew away?
They flew away.
Oh, I got footsteps on me.
someone flew in.
Yeah, footsteps in my building.
Alright, on our way.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Patrick.
I think he's down below.
Did he die immediately?
He did.
Wow.
He just kind of like danced around.
He should have danced.
And that was it. I couldn't take any chances.
I hear some minis. I'm holding 3 medkits right now.
I'm also holding minis. So.
Yeah.
I just got a good amount of gold. My 305 right now. Where's that person?
Right here, Deck.
Let's see. Are you about one of them?
Hold on.
Should I want that? Nah.
I got 360 AR ammo.
Nice.
Did we already hire? Oh yeah, we already got a bounty.
I mean, we have a bounty. I don't know if it's gonna go away, so you can go ahead.
I'm gonna get this gun. Oh, stink. I don't have enough to hire anymore. Should have planned it out better.
I can hire him.
You got enough?
Yep.
Footsteps? Oh no, that's that person's. Oh, here's more minis.
I'm currently holding 6.
Alright, sounds good. I still got 3 medkits.
But I really appreciate it.
Exactly what I was looking for, actually. Make sure you keep me material.
That I am on it, Jack. I think for the first time I have more like metal than I have anything else to begin with.
Blue tech over here, blue bolt over here if anyone wants it.
Yeah, Jack.
Grant, when I mark stuff, that means I already have it or I don't want it. For both of those, it means I already have it.
Can you throw it over here?
You cannot throw weapons. Otherwise, I would. We gotta go a little bit now. Hey, here's another bolt.
I have a purple.
Here's a big shield, if anyone's carrying them.
I'll carry give it to Patrick.
Should I carry it instead of the med kits? I can carry it instead of the med kits. Okay.
You can throw it.
Through as far as I can. Okay, I'm going up into, the storm thing.
And
you guys need to as well.
Okay, I'm just gonna waltz into the circle. We could hit up is there a slow truck somewhere?
Yes, there is. Apache's on one that needs it. I'll be around the slow truck.
Well, I was asking for the big one.
Man, I threw it your way.
What?
But I mean, it didn't go anywhere near you since
it was
all the way on the other side of
poor toss.
The
toss.
Fire blank over here.
Just kidding.
Hey, Patrick.
You said you didn't need it.
Hogging all the metal over there. I could have used some of that.
Jack, you said you're holding medkits?
Hey, I already got 3 there.
Well, Merry Christmas.
Dude, appreciate it.
I never thought it would be so simple.
Our bounty is straight ahead. Sort of.
West direction.
So we found out there's
bed bugs in my sister's bed. And then I feel like, and the thing is, like, she's been dealing with it for like 2 months or something.
Wow.
But the doctor said like it wasn't bed bugs, and so she's been dealing with a bunch of random stuff. But now my other sister slept in there, and then she also got like these hive looking things, which looked like bed bugs. And so then we checked it out, and there actually were like tons of bed bugs. But now, I think it's all mental. But now, like, I'm starting to like itch.
Oh no! Oh Jack, no! Is it bugging you?
Dude, why is this circle? Why are the circles bugging?
Sorry, Jack, I couldn't resist.
Yeah, I don't like this circle either. Especially when there's no sand tunneling.
Dude, the sand, like...
I hate sand. It's coarse.
Mm-hmm.
It's everywhere.
Our people were right there, whenever they just...
That was our bounty, but that's okay. No worries. Actually, we might have another guy, tomato guy or whatever. He should be in. Should be in there. Run over the guinea.
I think someone already killed him or took him or something.
They hired him. What a dirty dog. Hey, there's slurred mushrooms. That's not acceptable. We should not be yawning here.
Oh, my bad. Didn't mean to be down the stream.
Sorry, we can't let him know. Alright, what's the play, boys?
Say we get up here and look out what's happening.
Lucky lookout.
Oh, that is that big thing.
Oh my.
Oh, he's back. Top 10.
Let's go, Sports Center.
Jeez, we have one elimination. Oh, who did that?
That was this guy.
Whoa, hey, calm down. Dude, what is
he doing? Guys, we gotta move.
Or the sand tunnel, but. Can't do that anymore.
Jeez. Spoke too soon.
So we all hide out in this little thing right here. If it's in the circle, if not, then no.
It's not. Oh, yeah.
Might be, just barely.
It is. Some of it is.
Saquon barely. What?
Yeah, make sure you check there's no one in here first. Are we gonna make it? Oh, we gotta huddle to the corner, maybe.
We're about to find out.
Yes, sir!
It almost took one, but I didn't take it.
Hey, you know what would be mean? If I edit this floor out from underneath you?
No, don't.
That was not me. Wait,
oh,
where are you at?
What are you doing? Bullseye, get back here.
Calm back.
Come here, boy.
He's talking to a dog.
Yes, sir. Oh. Bullseye, what are you doing? Get over here.
That'd be a cool name for a dog. Bullseye.
I feel like, isn't that someone's name off of Toy Story?
Yes, sir, it is.
Whose name? Oh, that's a horse.
Bullseye,
yeah, okay.
That's a horse. Alright, I say we got
Woody's horse?
Yeah.
Yeah, part of Woody's Roundup.
Dude,
Best Toy Story movie that they made. Toy Story 2.
Dude, Toy Story 1, 3 were all great.
Dude, Toy Story 4 was an absolute garbage can.
I watched that for the first time last summer. Did not need to.
Dude,
oh, my controller's bad.
They could have made it so much better. And they just ruined it all.
No, they could have just not made a fourth one and tried to make more money. Toy Story 3 ended so well.
I mean, it's not as good as the others, but I mean, it was okay. Better than 4.
I don't know. I think Toy Story 3 might have been my favorite.
What?
I don't know. It was. I mean, I think they were all great. So
I mean,
I can't even
Lotso. Know that, yeah. Also, we might have contact the whole movie. In the Coliseum.
Yeah, I'm scared about moving up this quick, Patrick.
Oh, shoot. Contact that way. I say we hang down here.
That's
good. It doesn't look like there's people here. As far as I'm concerned. And a big shield.
Yeah, I'm dropping them next anyone... I'm taking shield, this big shield.
Yeah, I've got minis.
Ooh, fellas.
Yep. Patrick? Okay, you're up there. Jack, I say we torch Patrick.
If you guys are good, it's fine.
No, I want to because I need to get in the circle.
Oh, that's yeah.
I'm really scared that there's people gonna come behind us. Alright, actually, this is kind of nice. Bullseye, get over here.
Bullseye, oh,
you're
slime.
So dumb.
Come on, Bullseye, get. Oh my goodness.
Hey,
dude, I swear,
Bullseye.
Bullseye's
taking out our cover.
Okay, he's
ooh, we're gonna have to run that move again.
Bullseye doesn't work with our bush camping strats.
See, like, why is it like that? Like, why is the circle, see, the sand circle?
Yeah.
No.
Guys, this is the same exact circle we had last time.
We better have some materials since we're in the building.
Oh, I got 500 of everything.
I've got pretty much 500 of everything. Except two on the...
Yeah, I got 500.
On the brick, but...
Yeah, I got pretty much 500 of everything.
All right. Five squads left with 11 people.
Oop, I didn't know anything about this.
So that means there's like four teams
fighting over there.
What team? Wildcat. What team?
Wildcat. Shut the game. Guys, I think it's only fair that before we depart. Alright, let's focus up.
Alright. Anyone have a sniper seat? Oh, well, we gotta go.
Let's move. Was that at you, Patrick?
I don't know. Probably. I think that was at me.
Oh, they're right in front of us.
Yeah?
I think contact southwest.
We have contact from multiple sides here.
Oh
so.
My goodness! Oh, behind us too. Southeast.
Oh, wait, we gotta move
structure,
up.
Maybe.
Oh, he doesn't know we're behind us. What, dude? Literally nothing happened.
He just did.
Dude, I'll take that. Alright, I guess we start building here, fellas.
My bad, I'm coming.
Yeah, put stuff right on it.
Dude, there's people right in front of us, about to be in the storm, maybe? No. Oh, we're about to be in the storm. They're good. How did I miss that? Oops.
Oh wow, these guys are on us.
Yeah, I just nailed one of the guys for 120.
Nice.
In that box, yeah. Hey, make sure you build to your left, Patrick, if you shoot there.
What?
What happened there?
I think he hit me.
Oh, I didn't know there's a guy right there.
Gotta move. Cracked him 35.
Oh, he's one shot here. He's one shot here. He's gotta die. He's gotta die.
I'm really confused.
Aw, oh, dang it.
He's about to die in the storm. He just died in the storm.
I thought the storm was stopping. I didn't know it was going that far.
That stupid turtle's gonna land up with the sand.
Gosh dang it.
If I had an SMG, I probably should have killed that guy. Bring back the minigun.
Please, come on.
You're done. What are we doing? Dang, it is 2 p.m. Or a.m. Jeez.
Yeah, it's...
Zoink, dude.
Zoink, cool.
Just gotta get a win.
Alright, this will be my last game.
I guess that's fair.
Oh, it is 2 a.m.
Like, I've never gotten a win in, like, Division 1. Why am I trying to get one in Division 5?
We got close to Division 4. So we got sniped for 200 back-to-back.
Yeah.
Yeah, but... How does that happen? Dude, I don't ever snipe anybody.
It's a 3v1. He's hurt. We're all full health. He wins.
Bro, after we had fire or something, bro.
We had, like, every positional, everything, and we lost. It was good, but we still should have won that.
That was... Dude. That was a tough one. Jeez, man, his eyes.
Let's go. Come on.
Let's
get hype.
Dude, speaking of hype, I'm about to lose 20.
Everyone thank the bus driver.
Off 716 to.
Where are dropping?
Bro, I kinda like it. I'm about it.
Kinda catting around.
Around where? Around the corner. I'll be there.
Yes, sir. Jack, how we doing on that stream?
We've not went down any viewers.
This is actually really funny.
What do you order that, Gavin?
How in the world did I actually go to the wrong place? Is this? Oh no, this is the right place. Okay.
Oh shoot! I got a little mixed up. Already.
So I like
really?
To see.
Oh my
That's
goodness!
I like to see.
There's a boot on this truck. Shoot. Okay, there's a guy landing in like right on.
Knocked one.
Alright, coming.
Finished him. The guy's trying to come on me just since he has a shotgun and I don't. I don't know what he's thinking. Know if you got footsteps.
Not yet.
No one in this main building over here. I got minis on me. Anyone needs one? Footsteps, footsteps?
I think he's coming for the card. I see him, I see him. He's out, he's right by Patrick.
Oh, he did? Where'd he go, where'd he go?
730. Oh, his shield's gone. Or, I hit him for 32, or three times, so it's about gone.
Sorry, Grant.
It's alright.
Dude.
Let's go after him.
Bounty hunter.
Let's go, boys.
Nice. You guys keep building up there. I'm gonna go get stuff.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
You got a nightmare. Oh, there's a bounty on Jack. I had no idea.
Oh, bounty on Jack?
Threat 3? Does that mean they're right by us?
Yep.
Let's get back out of the catty corner. Oh, here you go, Grant. You can have this.
Thank you, Jack.
And this, and these, and the coconuts will give you shield also.
Oh my goodness. Wow, I just messed that up.
It's alright. But on those, you don't want to eat them both right off the bat, otherwise they take a little bit of time, but it's alright.
I did not know that.
So it's a learning process.
That's right.
We still got a threat right on us somewhere.
It's kind of cringe. Oh, they're in for a treat.
Took a tweet.
I wonder, are they up there, maybe?
That's what I was thinking. It's a little bit scary.
It is, but they gotta come down. To us. I have an idea. Let's put a bounty on them. Ooh. Okay. Contact!
Where?
He's on me, on me, on me!
To the right, to the right. How'd that miss?
Is he healing? Oh, he's healing in here. You see the leak?
I knocked one over here.
I knocked one as well.
Oh. Me and Patrick are shooting each other right now.
Still one more, still one more.
Still one more, okay, okay. Where is he at?
I don't know.
What's up?
Well, where at?
I don't know, they disappeared.
Oh, is he above us?
They're back.
I think he's above us. Maybe not. Well, now I'm all the way top.
Yeah, he's up here, I think.
Oh, yeah, he's underneath me.
There he is. He's the one shot. Dang it. How did I let him kill me?
You got the revive, Grant? We have move after this. Okay. Patrick,
wait,
there's a med kit and a big shield. I'll hold the big shield so you might not have time.
Wait,
yes, he's dead. He's dead.
No, he's not. There's still another threat.
That's different. We got all three. He died immediately. I killed one, you killed one, I killed him. But now we got another squad on us.
Oh, he's almost knocked.
What?
Anyone sneaking around?
Yeah, I'm going up top.
Damn, every time. Even if I was 100, I'd have a baby.
Ah. I can only aim. Got a lot of kills there.
I was so confused because that bounty was still on Jack, but the other guys died.
Oh, that's why you were confused.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, those are the bounty guys. I'm guessing. I don't know.
Yeah, but where were they?
I don't know.
It's ridiculous.
Oh, that was fun.
Oh, that was fun.
Oh, see you guys later.
Yes.
I'll let you know when
Merry
we get
Christmas
this one.
Merry Christmas Eve, guys. Jack, I do too, but
Merry Christmas Eve.
I think sleep is very important.
Yes. Sleep is important.
Alright, good night, guys.
Good night. And ending the broadcast stream now, we have... How do we turn this thing off? I never remember.